What's up, everyone? We're getting ready to go to the pier, Ocean City, to do some fishing tonight. I'm gonna show you the rigs we're gonna be using. Simple top and bottom rig with a metal leader on it so that the sharks don't bite through it. Let me show you what we got.
Using these hooks with the top and bottom rigs. I'll usually put one of each size on each rig, so we got a good variation of bait size out there.
There you go. That's it. So you got the sinker at the bottom, which goes up. You see the top hook. You'll see the other hook on there, and then that's where you hook your swivel up. It's a simple rig, works almost anywhere. Really love this setup. All right, got ourselves a nice little skate. Calm over, calm down. Got the hook. We'll let him keep the bait, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, guys, we catched
another skate.
Another freaking skate. This is the last one.
Yeah, it looks just like him. I mean, he just caught one like that too. All right, we got a little dogfish. Little dogfish he pulled in. Show it, Ethan. Show me.
There's sort of like blood coming out of his mouth.
Yeah, there is.
My.
Yeah, he got a little jacked
up. Can I
throw
him back?
There's some video
in. There it is. And a little dog. Little but fun. They're fun to catch.
Throw him back.
Okay, so we got a big fish. Going out. He actually don't know what's in that black ocean. How do you feel about this fish?
Yeah, oh, definitely a ray.
Crazy.
Okay, guys, this is going to take a long time.
Yeah, I know.
Everybody's trying to
It'd be really cool if we could get him on this dock.
Johnny, it's a ray. It's just diving down.
You can't net. You count a big net. Dude, we're probably going to catch the biggest fish yet. Oh, look. He's ginormous. You guys saw that? Oh, you see him again? You see him again?
Oh, this one's like what?
Seen perfectly.
That's what it's all about right there.
Oh my gosh,
let me get the pliers before we even start.
Is he heavy?
Here, cut that.
He's got a big bark. Anyone have pliers?
Yeah. You
got
them.
I just don't feel like sticking my whole hand in there to get it. There we go. All right. Ethan, can you give the phone to somebody so we can get a picture with this thing?
Hold on, you can still take pictures while recording.
I know why you're telling us to.
You're not taking that barbell?
Nah, I'm going to leave. Maybe not.
Just cut the barbell.
Are you using my hand? Got it.
Says,
all right, you guys ready? Let's get the stand next to me. Let's hurry up and try to get this picture. All right, we did it. We got three dogfish, two skates, and one pretty good sized stingray. Put up a good fight. Overall, it was a good night. Nobody else on the pier was really catching much, but we had a good night ourselves. Top and bottom rig with the squid, Ocean City Pier. Definitely give it a try if you want to have some fun. Best nights are weeknights. Weekends get real crowded and fishing off the end of the pier. So, all right, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks.